a math wall of all of our students in the building. We also do lots of things for outside organizations. We raise $3,727.05 for the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society. And these were children who made their names around there, made their career.
How did they raise the money?
They just, we have a can in the class, pennies, nickels, dimes. We have some raffles and things as well. But I'm very proud. We donate about $8,000 a year to March of Dimes Cancer Society. Exactly. I think over the past 6 years, we've donated $60,000 to outside the organization.
To get involved in it. So we train a lot of doctors, we train a lot of folks, but when I met Ben and Candy, I saw a whole new opportunity to get involved with schools. And so when I heard Ben's story, we had to speak at Christ, and Ben and were amazing that day. Our physicians, our nurses got so excited about them and their work.
Here is my style. When I get on scene,